expel us without trust? Close your legs a little bit. Let's open up. Like, yo, this nigga got, it's got bars.
Hey, cutie.
Sure, baby.
Damn, he already like throwing it in his face. She like, hey, cutie. Like, what's up, baby? Like, they mad cute together. Damn, that's crazy.
Book.
I ain't never seen that one before.
Yo, no funny shit. Joey badass, mad cool. Like, you ever met a cool ass nigga? Like, it don't matter what this nigga wear, he just mad cool. Like, that nigga, it could be a 100 degrees in Vegas. He just looked like he just like, the coolest nigga in the room. Like, him and ASAP Rocky got that effect. I don't know. Maybe that's some dark skin nigga shit. I don't know.
I never knew you had one of these.
Shit, I almost forgot I had one of those.
I've always wanted one.
See, this nigga acting like, she like, I never knew you had one of these. Shit, I almost forgot I had one of those. Like, he just a cool ass nigga. Like, what makes this nigga mad? Like, for real.
But I never knew how to use it.
It's pretty easy. Point and shoot.
Can you show me?
Of course. First, let's make sure it got some film in there. It does.
Oh, that's how it start. You heard what she said? Can you show me? That's how it start. And not for nothing, that's crazy. They got a whole acting scene going on before the song even start. Like, that's wild crazy.
Go like this. Put it on. And then get the $1 million shot. You want to try?
Yes.
Wait, hold on. This is from a movie. They ain't slick. Drop a comment what movie this from, because I'm old. So I'm old school a little bit. So I know that this is from a movie. I just don't know what movie, but I know this is from a movie. They ain't slick. And I think it's the movie. Is it might be Jason Lyric. It might be Jason Lyric. Or nah, I think it's Jason Lyric.
Let me see. Do it like a professional.
Yo, their chemistry is like, hold on.
Yeah.
You see? Like, they have like amazing chemistry on camera. Like, then that kiss was kind of too official just now. Like, that didn't look like no normal kiss. That looked like they've been kissing for a very long time. Wink, wink, you know what I'm saying? Oh, she hit the blunt and gave it right back to him. And look how they just stare in each other's eyes. I mean, I ain't trying to say what I'm trying to say, but you know what Meek Mill said, we just broke up last week. How you know this nigga? Like, damn, how long she broke up with old boy? And she all just happy and stuff with him. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Static selector. Static selector.
Yeah.
Tell me how.
Tell me all.
You love.
Tell me how you love, baby.
And see how smooth he is? It's giving like, maybe they started out as close friends. Like, that's what it's giving. And somehow. Or maybe it's just some video shit, and the fact that they're both actors, they got us all fooled. Like, nah, nigga, they just acting.
Can't spell us without trust. Put the lust aside of some things we gotta discuss. So close your legs for a bit, baby. Let's open up.
Yo, Joey Badass got bars like this? Can't spell us without trust. Close your legs a little bit. Let's open up. Like, yo, this nigga got bars.
Closed mouths don't get fed. Finish your lunch. Your panties in a bunch. Tell me where you been at these last couple months. You say you want me back, so baby don't front.
And he got like a nice little melody to it too. It don't sound like it's just hardcore rap. It got like a nice little flow to it.
I can never know too much, but just enough so the next nigga never feel he got the one up. But we ain't got.
Look how cute they are. What movie is this from? because maybe it's not Jason Lurie. Maybe I was wrong, but this is definitely from a movie. And look how cute they are together. They should get married. I dragged it, but they should though.
Rush, take your time. We can talk until the sun up. I see you trying to say what's on your mind. I promise to be fine. I can see the signs. Be honest, I ain't blind. The truth is, we all got our own.
Yo, she really smoked big dope, or she what? Like, let me know, like, cause you feel me? Big dope, big dope, big dope, big dope.
It's a big world, gotta try new things. So right here, right now, what you gotta say? You ain't gotta lie now, it's the bet we made.
Ooh, you ain't gotta lie now, it's the bet we made. Yo, this nigga got bars. The fuck? You know what? I'm not even gonna say what I was gonna say. No, I'm gonna say it. I was about to do a reaction video to some other shit. I ain't gonna tell y'all what it was. Then I said, yo, I really don't want to hear that right now. Like, I want to hear something with some fucking substance. And this shit got substance. You feel me? Wow. Shout out to Joey Badass.
Show me how. Show me how, baby.
No funny shit. This is my I'm gonna be real with y'all. This is my first ever Joey Badass song that I've ever listened to. And I'm a fan. Like, I'm dead ass about to go download some Joey Badass shit. Cause sometimes you don't wanna hear that same shit over and over and over again. Like, even as an artist, I try to be very versatile. Cause you don't wanna hear the same shit coming from out of nigga mouth, bro. You wanna hear some, you know, you wanna hear different flavors. You wanna hear shit with substance, shit that you can learn from.
Right here, right now, baby. Yeah.
Tell me how.
Tell me all.
You love.
Tell me how you love.
She is so fucking pretty. Like, goddamn, and she's glowing.
Baby. Cause transparency, my love language. Can't see the bigger picture if your vision tainted. Love is like glass, either break it or you stain it. These late.
Love is like glass, either break it or you stain it. I don't even get it. But you know what? I'm going to smoke another one. I'm going to play this. And everything that he's saying is going to make sense to me because it's one of those. That's how it's the bars. Love is like glass. You could break it or you could stain it. Oh, nah, I'm lying. I get it. I had to say it again. You know when battle rappers be like, slow it down. I just dissed you. I had to hear him say it again. Because love is like glass. You either break it, like either we break up or you damage it. You get it? Like... But if it's broke, you know, you can't repair the glass. If it's stained, you could repair it. Ooh, boys, y'all niggas don't even get it. Y'all don't even get it, y'all dumb.
Night conversations turn into arraignments. Just tell me the truth. Cause I ain't trying to judge, baby. I just want you to be you. Cause I'm gonna be me. Keep it G like real niggas do. Cause you know a nigga.
Keep it G like real niggas do. Yo, he mad. Yo, it's the biggest nigga from Harlem. He either from Harlem or Queens. I'm gonna be mad if he from... He could be from Brooklyn, I ain't gonna lie, but some, cause I'm from Brooklyn, so he not giving Brooklyn 100%. Cause the thing, let me say the difference between a Brooklyn nigga and a Harlem nigga, son. A Harlem nigga, like I said, they cool all the time. They calm, cool, and collective, man. Look at Diddy, man. Like, you never really seen Diddy sweat. Diddy done been through mad shit. That's a Harlem nigga. We done seen Jay-Z sweat many times. We done seen him get fucked up in the elevator. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? And it affected him. It did. He can't, no matter what he do. That's Brooklyn, nigga. That's how we are. Like, nigga, shit gonna hurt our feelings, nigga. Like, don't play it. Like, shit gonna, it's dead ass. Like, why you think Biggie was mad when Tupac accused him of what he did? Like, most niggas would have been like, ah, fuck that. I don't care. You know, he could think whatever. Nah, Biggie was dead ass hurt. Like, yo, why would he think I did that? I ain't had nothing to do with that, nigga. We got feelings in Brooklyn. Harlem niggas, they mad cool. Shit don't really bother them. So I feel like he a Harlem nigga. I'm telling you right now, Joey Badass from Harlem. I better be right too. I'm the type
on the black nameless, and I'm proud to say the money never changes. We've been through many phases like mazes, till we found a way. I never knew a love that wasn't painless.
Yo, this video is bananas. Like, how did they direct this?
Now my heart was always draining. I gotta say, now every day is indigo raining. Yeah, this is a brighter day. A lifetime I provide for you.
Where is it? This probably LA. Probably LA.
By the way, don't you forget that LA. I would die for you any day. Right here, right now, what you gotta say? You ain't gotta lie now, it's the bet we made.
Oh, that's part of the hook too, or the chorus, however they say it. Like, that's some Harlem nigga shit. That's some Harlem nigga shit. You got his. That's some. Tell me that nigga don't remind you of ASAP Rocky. Tell me right now. Tell me.
Right now, baby. Yeah.
Tell me how.
Tell me all.
You love.
Tell me all you love, baby.
Evil.
You ain't gotta lie to me.
Damn. They should get an OnlyFans. I wanna watch them.
No, no. I know you would die for me. Baby,
yeah, I was thinking the same thing. I just said it.
You ain't gotta lie to me. No, no. I know you would die for me. It's for sure. Baby, go to life.
Didn't I tell y'all that he had a melody? And now look, he's singing. I told you. See? Y'all don't get it. Look how beautiful she is. Look, y'all see? Comment below for the pause.
So,
I was wondering what the hell was on his face. That's what, shea butter or like a face mask type. And real niggas don't lie. That's a fact. I don't know about the thug don't cry part. I don't know about that. Feel me? Thugs cry. Yo. This probably was one of the best videos I've seen in a very, very long time. And I do reaction videos. This video was, it was calm. It was cool. It was collective. It was soulful. It didn't put me in an angry mood. You know, so yeah, drop a comment for the video. Joey Badass did his thing, and I bet you that nigga from Harlem.